Already as a young child, I was inspired by science for its endless opportunity to create something new.
At some point, I realized that chemistry is a beautiful way to explain the different phenomena in nature.
The climate change is happening and we need to find solutions. The renewable energy and renewable fuels are one solution.
We want to use those to produce renewable products such as biofuels.
We can utilize many types of waste and residue, especially used cooking oil and animal fat.
And then in the second step, there is a conversion of this waste into hydrocarbons.
These hydrocarbon cold flow properties are rather poor. That's why we need to have this third process step, which improves the cold flow properties so that it don't solidify so easily.
It can then be used in transportation fuel or aviation fuel.
During the development phase, we had rather many challenges, but I learned that even these problems can be opportunities.
We will have a more healthy planet for our children then in the future.